he had a life of integrity. So we're just thankful that we could celebrate that life today and know as we go to the funeral services that all is well with him and his family.
He strapped a gun on and a vest on every day to go to work and to protect us. I mean, and now that he's gone, it's like the realization of what he did every day and what he meant to us hits home. And, you know, but he's with the good Lord. That doesn't bother me. I guess I'm asking for prayers for the folks that are left behind that are grieving with Mike being gone.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Blessed are they which are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.